Hi, I'm Eoin Macken and I play Gavin Harris on NBC's La Brea. It was a lot of fun shooting episode 207, the mid-season finale. I'm going to set the scene for you why you need to watch this episode. In La Brea, a lot of the story has been focused on the family getting back together. And in 207, they finally do get back together. So Gavin has found Josh in 1988. He has his wife with him and he has Izzy.
We finally got the family back together. That's no small feat.
Yeah.
However, there is a giant tidal wave that is going to destroy Los Angeles, which is where they are. And the only way they can stop it is by making a terrible choice as to whether or not they can stay together as a family by going back into 10,000 BC. If Gavin doesn't do that, then his family and Los Angeles are going to be destroyed. So it's all come full circle, and it's a make or break moment for both the family and saving Los Angeles. You need to see what's going to happen.
We can't let a tidal wave destroy where we had our first date.
No, we cannot.
It was a lot of fun shooting episode 7, and one of my favorite scenes was us showing up in the 80s. Watching the Santa Monica boardwalk in the 80s come alive here in Australia was really funny. I mean, everybody, all the extras were freezing, and it's definitely winter here. But it was a lot of fun to merge worlds because, as you're going to see, everybody's pretty separated this season until we're all thrust back together once we get into the 80s. There's a lot of fun scenes there.
And she stops the sinkhole. Everyone in Santa Monica lives to eat another corn dog.
Ty! Clara! We need help!
In episode 7, Lucas has been tased and he's basically dying. He's in a fever and he's covered in all these veins and whatnot.
I thought you'd know how to cure him.
I'm sorry, but we don't.
And he's lying in this bed in a fort, and they feed him this little concoction, the antidote, essentially, to save him. It was nice to just have all these people around me caring for Lucas, because he was always an outsider in season 1. And to have this kind of family, the pseudo-family around him, in place of his mother and his father who he lost, it was just a really nice scene to shoot, and I had people caring and fawning over me, which is always lovely. You should definitely check out episode 7.
Begin!